Hi guys, so we're about to do
another reaction
to Playboi Carti.
Only his features though, right?
Yeah, only the features,
which is what, Kanye West,
Kid Cudi,
and then Future.
Yes,
should be a good one. I'm kind of excited about the Kid Cudi one the most.
I'm excited about Future, but then again Kanye West, because I haven't heard nothing from him in a minute.
Same for Cudi, even though he just released the album, but before that it was a minute ago.
Yeah.
So I don't know.
We'll see.
We'll see. Kinda excited about it. But the first one is what, Kanye one?
Yeah.
What's the track called?
Go to the Moon.
Oh yeah, it's about to be that.
Alright.
She ugly high, make it more to do. You test it like yo, I'm like yo, I've been avoiding you. Hey Jesus, damn, you correct. You always asking for bull, you a Buddha pastor.
Hey, if
they don't play this, call the DJ.
So it was more of Kanye on this.
Yeah, I like that. I like Kanye.
Kanye snapped.
He did. I wasn't expecting that.
That was that. Oh yeah.
Yeah. For
he
sure.
He snapped from the start. As soon as he came on that beat.
I was expecting his like new Kanye.
The new Kanye. The flow was nasty.
Yeah.
He did that. He did that for sure. I'm gonna play that again, but we're not gonna do that. So 1 through 10, what would you rate it?
Down probably like a 7.
Really?
Kanye's part like an 8.
I'll say a solid 8.
But
I'm gonna wait till I hear the rest too. What's next? The Kid Cudi one?
Yeah, I don't know how to say that. I'm not even gonna try. Me to my Moses.
We're just gonna play the song. Let the song talk. Second track, Metamorphosis.
He could have just like cutting me on that by itself.
Cutting
his part
from the humming to the whole thing, man. It's crazy, dog.
Yeah.
And then this, what is Carti doing, bro? This ain't 2014.
No, he could. No.
That's why Iggy left him. For real. What you think about that whole drama that's going on, though?
That shit crazy. I don't know what to believe.
Oh, but, no, you're not coming to see your son that she said that you was begging to have.
That's sad.
And just leave him alone, not even be in the hospital when
he's
born.
That's hella sad, especially right now because nobody else could be there. Like, COVID, you can only have one person. That's hella sad.
Oh, no. She said he'd rather party with Uzi or something? He went to, I don't know what she was saying, but that's messed up, though. But then again, it's like what she said, he said.
Yeah, but he ain't really been saying that, no.
But he snapped, man.
He did. Him and Kanye both, though.
Yo.
So, here the last feature, which is Teen X with Future.
Track 3.
I want to see, I'm trying to see how this one is. The first two features was
amazing.
Yeah.
Minus the Carti part. Like I said from the get-go, never liked Carti.
I never been a fan. So.
Cool though, but just, I don't know what to say about that, man. Second, the first track, it was decent. I mean, first track he was decent. Second track he was trash. Yeah. I was like, can we get to Cuddy part?
For real. All right, so
Future for the kill.
Okay, that was definitely my least favorite feature.
Carti. He cool, I guess. I don't know. If you had to rank your the top tier feature, not Carti, just the features. So just their worst. Kanye, Cuddy, and Future.
What are you talking about?
Yeah.
Oh. First, it'll be Cuddy, then Kanye, then Future.
I agree with the last one. I don't know about Cuddy. And yes, I'm going to say Cuddy just because of that humming part and shit, too. But stuff, too. But I don't know. Because Cuddy, I was not expecting that from Kanye.
No.
Like, Cuddy, I was expecting it. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So I knew he was going to kill it. But Kanye, like, he really shocked me.
Because
I can't tell you the last time Kanye put a song out or a feature out, and I was like, oh yeah, I might be tripping. A lot of Kanye fans gonna hate this, but me personally, I can't think. So he went off. But then again, Cuddy is Cuddy, so Cuddy gotta be at the number one spot for me. And then Playboi Carti, I think the one with the Kanye song was his best bearable. Because he was barely on it. But yeah, so that was the reaction to Playboi Carti new album, or just the features.
Let us know your favorite feature.
And let us know if y'all rock with Carti or not. Maybe we just being the haters.
And let us know if you want us to do a review on the Kid Cudi album.
Man on the Moon 3. If you guys really want us, or any other. I was thinking, I didn't talk to her about this, but I was thinking like old songs, like old albums, like Carti 3. Like we go from head to toe, like, yeah, we've heard of it, but just going back in time, you know what I mean? Because we was little. I was like, what? I was 11, 12 year old when that thing came out, so you know what I mean? And I haven't heard the album from top to bottom, I don't think ever. Like I've heard tracks but not top to bottom. So let us know if you want like an old album, or maybe in the 90s, like a Pac or a Biggie, or you know, Nas or whatever album. I think that'll be dope
too. That would be fun.
But yeah, let us know if you like it. Comment, share, subscribe. Hopefully our goal, I don't know, you guys been impressing us because we at 31 now. Hopefully we'll be at 50
soon.
Very soon. We're starting off 2021 in the right direction.
Yeah, it's gonna keep going up. We appreciate you guys so much.
And thank you. And it's been Zoo.
And T.
Thank you, guys. Love you.
Thank you.